Okay, time for another Lagamatra with our good friend Gaga. You already know this one. This is Lama. It adds the A sound. Go back and review it if you need to, but here we go. Here's Gaga with Lama. Gaga Mukta G. Gaga Lama G. That's it. Real simple. Repeat after me. Gaga Lama G. Gaga Lama G. Gaga Lama Gay. Gaga Lama Gay. Okay, why don't we go and write this one together? Let me get to our whiteboard, blackboard. Real simple. Are you ready? Grab your pens and write with me. Here we go. Gaga, Gaga, Gaga. That's Gaga right there. Gaga, here's Lama Gay. Okay, let's change colors just for the fun of it. Gaga, 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 llama, gay. Let's change again. Ready? Write with me. Gaga, gaga, gaga. There's my gaga. A little bit over too much, but gaga, llama, gay. And let's do it one more time. Write with me one more time. Let me grab a nice bright pink color. Gaga. I always like fuchsia sometimes, you know, gaga. Okay, I don't like fuchsia, gaga. What is fuchsia? It's kind of like pink purple. Gaga, llama, gay. Now, there's really no Punjabi word just like gay, but just for the fun of it, I mean, it is like gay or happy. It's a Pinglish word for gay or happy. You know, if you're happy, and there you go. There it is. But remember, this is Pinglish. This is not real word. So please, please, please don't walk around telling your mom that I told you that this is a Punjabi word. It's not. Okay. With that, we're done with this lesson. We're not going to be doing any more words until next time. For now, you know what to do. Please go back and write out Gaga with the Lagamatra 10 times. Thank you so much for your time, and I look forward to seeing you on the next lesson. Have a wonderful day.